Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel again. So today I'm reacting to Ariana Grande's new video. Now, I've never seen this video, never heard the song. My sister said it'll be a good thing for me to watch, so I'm watching it. She's been coming out with some good music, so I'm expecting this to be just as good as the last three the last three songs that she has released. So, oh, thank you, Next, Seven Rings, and Breathing. I love that song, y'all. Breathing. All right, y'all ready? She got Black Rivals. Yeah, Black Rivals. And she got black producers. I like this new Ariana. Okay. She need a new stylist. I'm sick of the ponytail. I'm sick of the dress with the off the sleeve jacket. I'm tired. I know that's her signature, but retired pony. Retired pony. Wake up with your buffet. I said wake up. Oh, wow, work your shoulder. Work your shoulder. Hey. Ooh. She took that from Beyonce. 6 inches. When she was walking in there. Come on with the vocals. Get it. Oh, she just doing the most. You gonna sit in the pool with them and pretend like you ain't looking? Yeah. Oh. Oh. Well, that took a, She's risky. Come on now, Ariana. I like it. I like Tamar.
What do you think is the meaning of the whole video?
Threesome. It's not that? You sure? Because she looked like... Break up with your boyfriend?
No.
Girlfriend?
No. Well, that's one of the meanings that some people made up. They think like, hey, break up with your girlfriend so I can take her. Or Ariana is the girlfriend and
she's trying to take
love thing.
No, I don't understand that one. How is she?
The girl's supposed to be Ariana.
Mm-hmm.
The relationship, so she's trying to break it up to fall in love with that Ariana Grande, so that she had like
So she's going through this self-awareness esteem thing.
Yeah.
Well, I can say I like the song. I really like the song. Whoever the hell producer is, call me. If you ever see this video, call me. You know. Her writers are bomb. Whoever's doing her videos now, like the director or whoever her like graphic idea, creative idea person.
Oh, Hunter.
He's doing great. He or she. Sorry, she. No, no. No disrespect. She's doing good. It was the ending. It was, you know, she was about to kiss herself. I like the song, though. She gets a 10 out of 10 from me. I like it. But retire that ponytail. I'm sick of seeing that 30-inch ponytail on top of your 14-inch head. Let it go. And the clothes. Find a new stylist.